Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Thailand with Sherlida. And in today's video, I'm going to answer the comment from our viewer from Marco Polo. The question is, why I need a girlfriend if I have to pay all for her and make her financially stable? I am not her daddy. She needs to work and have her money and pay, as in the Western world, half bill thanks to me. Alright, thank you for the question. That's very interesting. Well, Marco Polo, thank you for your question. And to tell you the truth, in this modern time, many Thai girls have their own job and their own money already. But you have to also remember that Thai women are brought up and taught that men are the one that is responsible for the family while woman is at home. And this is very, very deep Thai culture. And you will see this more in a woman who is from the rural area of Thailand more than the woman from Bangkok. But I still want to give some advice to Marco Polo. I always say that if the woman is contributing something to your life, it's okay to pay her something back, and in the end, it's your choice. There are many Thai women who don't want your money. They want your love and respect, so you can look for those. And there are women that who only want to take your money for nothing as well, and you have to be careful about that. But there are also many very good traditional women who want you to support them because that is what they are taught to expect from a good man. At the end, it is your choice. If you don't want to date an Asian woman and don't want to accept the culture here, then that is your choice too. But always remember that no one can force you to pay for anyone. That is always up to you. Thank you for your question, and also see you in the next time, guys. Remember, if you have more questions about Thai culture, we are always ready to answer you, and you can leave it in the comment below. So bye for now. Bye.